A psalm reading. Today is September 10th. Our psalm is Psalm 103 of David. Bless the Lord, O my soul, all my being, his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and do not forget all his bounties. He forgives all your sins, heals all your diseases. He redeems your life from the pit, surrounds you with steadfast love and mercy. He satisfies you with good things in the prime of life, so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord executes righteous acts and judgments for all who are wronged. He made known his ways to Moses, his deeds to the children of Israel. The Lord is compassionate and gracious, slow to anger, abounding in steadfast love. He will not contend forever or nurse his anger for all time. He has not dealt with us according to our sins, nor has he requited us according to our iniquities. For as the heavens are high above the earth, so great is his steadfast love toward those who fear him. As east is far from the west, so far has he removed our sins from us. As a father has compassion for his children, so the Lord has compassion for those who fear him. For he knows how we are formed. He is mindful that we are dust. Man, his days are like those of grass. He blooms like a flower of the field. A wind passes by and it is no more. Its own place no longer knows it. But the Lord's steadfast love is for all eternity, toward those who fear him. And his beneficence is for children's children, of those who keep his covenant and remember to observe his precepts. The Lord has established his throne in heaven, and his sovereign rule is over all. Bless the Lord, O his angels, mighty creatures who do his bidding, ever obedient to his bidding. Bless the Lord, all his hosts, his servants who do his will. Bless the Lord, all his works, through the length and breadth of his realm. Bless the Lord, O my soul.